the challenge is way better and different than other challenge I have been part of. As a debater, I think I've been in constant, you know, interaction with people worldwide, but this challenge is specifically different and better because you need to have a lot of research done and you get to experience how it's like to compare your research and how to prove your researching skills with other researchers' skills of other people. So I think it's a much more complete challenge. So I encourage people all around the world to participate in this. Well, it's very challenging in the sense that it's something that touched me as a Colombian, touched me as someone who comes from Medellin, one of the most affected cities by this so-called war on drugs. And it is like an incentive to me to see that we can rethink this whole problem and maybe do things in a different way. I wouldn't say that it is rewarding because it's a problem and it's not like anything good that some people have the same issue all over the world, but it is like enriching. I feel like I can exchange my experience with a lot of people from all over the world, not only Latin American people, but a huge part of countries are represented here discussing such a big issue. So I think it's challenging and exciting, even though it's a problem.